Creating realistic human faces in 3D or any other form requires a good understanding of how the human face is structured. You need to understand the direction of the wrinkles, in which part of the face you should add the barely noticeable hair, and what you should change on the face to achieve the different age group, gender, etc. For all of these things, you need a good reference image. Luckily, there is a thing called facial cartography, and an artist named Daniel Boschung posted a wide range of human faces on his website, where we can zoom in on different human faces in high detail. For example, select any image, click on zoom in. If you zoom in on the face by scrolling, you can see every detail that can help us achieve a realistic human face. Now we can understand the exact structure of the eye, like where the nerves are located in the eyeball, the barely noticeable hair called vellus hair, the direction of the wrinkles, and many other things. These little details can change the overall look of your work. Let me know if this is useful to you. Share this video with your artist friends. If you want more videos like this, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching to the end. We will meet again in the next video. Bye.